wishing a happy UAE National Day. United Arab Emirates is one of the blessed countries that have earned success in few decades.
This shows the determination and fervor of the rulers who dream of it.
Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan is the man of wisdom behind it.
Who let this dream come true?
The fact cannot be denied that it was an arid piece of land and transformed into huge garden
with many country people living peacefully together.
The National Day of UAE is celebrated on 2nd of December every year.
In 1971, on this day, the rulers of Dubai, Abu Dhabi,
Fujiwa,
Ottoman,
Sharjah,
and Oman Queen
decided to unite and lay down the idea of UAE.
Later in February 1972, Rasul Khaimah decided to join them and become a single unit.
This year, UAE celebrating its 14th anniversary.
The spirit of union is the theme that is followed for several years.
On this national event, tribute the great leader is paid who helped the nation to be successful.
This year, UAE is celebrating in many ways, including also on Abu Dhabi Corniche,
wearing national day team clothing, and the best part is the limited edition cards.
Emirates display big side flag at their homes.
They replace the spirit of unity.
The most amazing is the show consists of Ayala
Habia
that takes place all over the UAE.
Camel sticks also used sometimes to replace the swords.
Families enjoy the stick for the enjoyment.
Some go out for a picnic,
some to park,
and some go out to watch fireworks. The fun does not end here.
There are many competitions
that take place all over the UAE. It includes international boat racing, classic car competition, boat racing, and the best
part,
their best decorated car in black color. The capital of UAE, Abu Dhabi, where all this is displayed, and the winner gets the prize.
Thank you.
If you like our video, please thumbs up and subscribe our channel. Thank you.
In next video.
Till then, bye-bye.
Till then, bye-bye. Till then, bye-bye.